टॉपिक इज ड्यूटीज एंड रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज ऑफ अ पेस्ट्री शेफ. पेस्ट्री शेफ मीन्स बेकरी शेफ. आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट द कॉमी वन, कॉमी टू, कॉमी थ्री. ओके, आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द सी डी पीज, शेफ डी पार्टी ऑफ द बेकरी, मे बी समटाइम्स शू शेफ. ओके, वॉट आर द ड्यूटीज एंड रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज? फर्स्ट, फूड फोरकास्ट. ओके, वॉट इज फोरकास्ट? बिफोर द मार्केटिंग, बिफोर द इंडेंटिंग, अ शेफ, अ बेकरी शेफ और अ पेस्ट्री शेफ शुड थिंक अबाउट द एस्टिमेट क्वान्टिटी ऑफ द गेस्ट, मे बी एस्टिमेट क्वान्टिटी ऑफ द फूड कंज्यूम. ओके, फूड मे बी कंज्यूम. सो इफ यू डूइंग अ प्रॉपर फूड कॉस्ट, प्रॉपर फोरकास्ट, देन ही कैन ईजिली मेंटेन द फूड कॉस्ट एंड ही कैन ईजिली स्टॉप द वेस्टेजेस. ओके, सेकेंड थिंग इज मेनू प्लानिंग. It is the main job role of a pastry chef, okay, planning the menu. Before planning the menu, he should keep in mind that the seasonal availability of the ingredients, okay, localities, types of guests, okay, about the color combination, about the taste combinations, and he should plan the menu properly. Buying means marketing. He should buy the proper product, okay, in their proper quality, and he has to keep in mind that about the food cost. Planning work schedule. It means he should plan the duty roster or the duty chart, okay, for their juniors, maybe for their colleagues. Okay, he should plan the duty chart. Okay, what are the job roles, what are the duties of his colleagues or maybe his juniors. So he should plan about this. Second, staff hiring. The final decision of staff hiring always taken by the GM or maybe the executive chef. But a pastry chef always think about the staffs who are properly skilled. Okay, a pastry chef always keep those type of staffs who are properly skilled and properly knowledgeable and have the positive attitude. Okay. Supervising the staff. Okay, he should keep an eye on his staff and he should think about the maximum output from minimum staff and in minimum time also. Okay, and last one is give identity to the product. Particular chefs have their own identity, have their signature dishes. Okay, and he should think about this, that it should be maintained properly. Okay, so those are basically the job roles and the duties and responsibilities of a pastry chef. Okay, so thank you for watching. Qualities of a professional. Okay, what is the meaning of that? The qualities of a professional. It means if you want to be a chef, suppose you will be a chef, okay, you are a professional chef, so what are the qualities you have, what are the qualities you have, you must have include, that is called the qualities of a professional. Okay, this is a very important topic for your future. What are the qualities? Are first, positive attitude. Okay, positive attitudes towards your job. It means don't think about the negative, always think positive. Okay, a positive chef always doing his job neat and clean, properly, efficiently, skillfully. Okay, and he always proud of his job. He always proud of his job. Okay, so that is called positive attitude. A chef should have proud for his job. So it is called positive attitude. It should have if you wanna be a chef. Staying power. Staying power means stick to in your job. It means a chef life, a chef job is not a matter of joke. Okay, you have to bear different types of problems. You have to go through it, different types of problems. Like suppose the duty timing is very high, temperature, violence. Okay, there are too many things you have to face. So you have to stick on your job. So that is the second thing. Okay, staying power. You have you, you should have this power that you have to stick on your job. Ability to work with people. It means you should have the friendly attitude. Suppose you are doing a job, you are a chef, then you have the too many colleagues. Okay, if your behavior will be friendly, okay, your colleagues always helping you and always take care of you. Okay, so you should have this friendly attitude and you should have the ability to work with the people. Eagerness to learn. What is the meaning of that? Eagerness to learn. It means suppose you are a chef, you should have this mentality that you have to learn something from your job, from your mistakes also. Okay, whatever you do any kind of mistake, then but you should learn from your mistakes. Okay, and never do same mistakes again. Okay, experience. You hear that experience should be matter or experience matters. Yes, in hotel industry experience really matters. Okay, if suppose you are getting a job from the college campus and you start your career, okay, but it is a starting, it is a startup. Okay, if you want to be a chef, if you want to be a sous chef, if you want to be a CDP, if you want to be an executive chef, so you should have this experience. Okay, because by the experience and by the practice you can achieve your goal. Dedication to quality. Okay, if you are a chef, then you should have the dedication about the qualities. Chef always maintains their quality and they always think about that whatever he present, whatever his food should be the best food and best quality of the food in the world. So quality should be maintained. Okay, and good understanding of basics. It means whatever you learn from the college, like sauce, salad, like gravies, Indian gravies. If you wanna be a Indian chef, say okay, you should have the knowledge about the gravies, Indian gravies. If you wanna be a continental chef, then you should have the knowledge about the sauce, about the salad, about the soup. Okay, suppose if you are an Indian chef and you should have make the chicken butter masala. Okay, so you have the knowledge about the makhani gravy. Or if you are continental chef and you should have to make the white sauce pasta, then you should have the knowledge about the bechamel sauce. Okay, so that are the basic qualities you should have if you want to be a chef. So thank you for watching this video.